In this video, I will show you how to import Google contacts on your iPhone. So if you have bunch of contacts you've uploaded in your Google account and now you want to sync all of your Google account contacts on your iPhone, here's the easiest way to do it. First of all, go to your iPhone settings app and scroll down. Here, tap on apps. And under apps, tap on contacts. And here, tap on contacts account. And tap on add account. So first of all, we have to add the Google account in our iPhone. So here, select Google. And now, all you have to need, enter here your Google account email address and tap on next. And then enter your password. And your Google account will be added. Once your Google account added in this contacts accounts list, you will find all of your added Google account. Now just tap on the added Google account, and here to import all of your Google account contacts on your iPhone, here you have to enable contacts. And after that, all you have to need, wait some times and then open your contact app in your iPhone. And now from your contact app, just tap on this list at the top left corner. And here you will find your Google account. Now just tap on all to see all contacts from your Google account, as you can see. So that's how you can import Google account contacts on iPhone. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.